Morning students, nice to see you. Yeah, yesterday I sent you an important question in 14.3. Remember the second question, and I said you to practice example the same model. Did you practice that one? Very good, Nana. Now we are going to see the third question. If you observe, in the third question, instead of giving the classes, they gave you the ages. Observe carefully. Below 20, observe carefully, below 20, that means 20 is the bigger, below 25, that means 25 is the bigger, below 30, that means 30 is the bigger. Do you understand? So that means 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60 are the bigger values which you consider as upper boundaries. These ought to be considered as upper boundaries, okay, right. And below 20, how much it is, we can't guess that one, whether it may be below 20 or, so I write first the upper boundary as 20, and I write all the upper boundaries here, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55 and 60. Yeah, you are right, yes. So you can write the lower boundaries. What is the lower boundary? This upper boundary continues as the lower boundary, 20. 25, very good Amma, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55. What about this one? You know the gap is every time decreasing by 5. That means 20 minus 5, you will get 15. Okay guys, right, we got the classes. And now we require the frequencies. If you observe, whenever the upper boundaries are given, the cumulative frequency connected to it is, right, less than cumulative frequency, because they are starting with a lesser value and gradually increasing. This is nothing but called as less than cumulative frequency. So using this LCF, we are going to convert into the frequencies. So the first one, you don't have any in the top, so you write 2 as the frequency. But for 6, 6 minus 2, observe, 6 minus 2, 4, 24 minus 6, how much do you get? 14 minus 6 is 8, 1, 18, right. 45 minus 24, how much do you get? 5 minus 4, 1, 4 minus 2 is 2, and next, 8 minus 5 is 3, and 7 minus 4 is 3, and next, 9 minus 8 is 1, 8 minus 7 is 1, 12 minus 9 is 3, 8 minus 2 is 8 minus 2 is 6, very good. 100 minus 8 is 4, sorry, it's 2, very good Amma, thank you. These are the frequencies. Did you understand? For us it is given age and number of policy holders, only these two items are given. But to find the median, we need to change these ages into the classes and change this cumulative frequency into the frequencies. This is your table. Is it clear, Nana? Very good, very good. Now we are going to find n by 2. What is n? The number of sum of all frequencies is 100, which is the last value is taken as n. Okay? You add all of the terms, you will get 100. Now n by 2 is 100 by 2, which you get 50. Now using this 50, you find median class. Okay? I said you in the previous class, what is meant by median class? A class containing n by 2th value in, very good, cumulative frequency. Class containing n by 2th value in cumulative frequency, that is 50. Where can you see 50? Here 2 members are there, no 50. 6 members, no 50. 24 members, no 50. 45 members, no 50. 78 members, yes, number 50 will be there. So this class is considered as median class. Are you able to understand, everybody? This class is considered as median class, and that is 35 to 40. 35 to 40. Now using this median class, you are going to find out f. What is that? Frequency of the median class, f. Okay, what is the CF? The cumulative frequency of the class preceding median class. Cumulative frequency of the class preceding median class. So preceding median class is this one, and here the cumulative frequency is 45. So CF is equal to 45. I think you got all the values for the formula. Now we are going to write the formula. Median M is equal to L plus of N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Okay. Now we go to substitute the values. Is equal to what is L? The lower boundary of the median class, that is 35, isn't it? Plus what is N by 2? We got the value, that is 50. Minus what is CF? We got the value 45. And what is F? That is nothing but the frequency 33 into what is H? The gap between the consecutive lower limits, nothing but 5. Isn't it, Nana? Right, very good. So 35 plus 50 minus 45, you will get 5. So 5 into 5 by 33. So you will get 25 by 33. So M is equal to 35 plus 25 by 33. Now we are going to divide 33 dividing 25, 0.0. 33, how much do you get? 8? No, it's greater. So go 7. 7 3 is 21. 7 3 is 21, 22, 23. Right? This is 9 and 1 point is there, 0. You go for 6. 6 3 is 18. 6 3 is 18, 119. So 6 is greater. Take 5. 5 3 is 15. 5 3 is 15, 116, 165. That's enough. You will get 35 plus 0.75, which is equal to 35.75. Is it clear, everybody? Did you understand? Very good, Nana, very good. So this is the method to find median. Okay, the method to find median when such type of question is given for you. It's an important question because it is something different. Okay, right. Next we go to the next question, that is question number 4, Nana. Just a little bit. Question number 4. Okay, right. So what is it given there in the question number 4? Asking to find the median, isn't it? Right, Nana? Asking to find the median, but you observe here, the classes are not given exclusive. They are inclusive classes. It must be taken very, very, very much important for you. Okay, so in the fourth question, length in mm. Immediately you have to write the classes, class boundaries. Okay, Nana? Class boundaries. After that one, the frequencies are given for you as number of leaves. As number of leaves and their cumulative frequencies. Okay, right. Now what are the values given there to me? Tell me the values. It is 118 to 126. Very good. 127 to 135, next 136 to 144, next 145 to 153, very good amma, 154 to 162, next 163 to 171, and the last one 172 to 180. Okay. Now what is it given to us? The frequency is that nothing but leaves 3, 5, 9, 12, 5, 4 and 2. Okay, right, Nana, right. Now how are you going to convert the limits into boundaries? As we have learned in our lower classes, they are to be converted into the boundaries by adding the lower limit of the first class and upper limit of the first class and lower limit of the second class and finding their average. That is 126 plus 127 by 2. So that you get here the upper value as 126.5 and the lower boundary as 126.5. Is it clear? That means all the upper boundaries are increased by 5. So 135.5, 144.5, 153.5, 162.5, 171.5 and at last 180.5. Whereas the lower limits are decreased by 5, you observe it is 127, decreased by 5. 117.5, 135.5, 144.5, 153.5, 162.5 and 171.5. It is must for you to convert, it is must for you to convert all the limits into boundaries. Okay, Nana? Right. Now coming to the CF. Yeah, very good, you are right. Right. Yes, what is the sequence? Cumulative frequency. First one is 3, next 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 9, 17, 17 plus 12, 29, 29 plus 5, 34, 34 plus 4, 38, 38 plus 2 is 40. The sum of all frequencies is 40, so n is equal to 40. Okay, Nama? Right. Now we are going to calculate this formula. N by 2 is equal to 40 by 2, which is equal to 20. Where can you have 20 here? 3? No. 8? Very good. No. 17? 20 is there. No, only 17 members are there. You can't have number 20 there. So 29, yes, number 20 is here. So this one is considered as your median class. And what is the median class? 144.5 to 153.5. So median class is 144.5 to 153.5. And the lower boundary is 144.5. You know the formula? Now you substitute all the values in this one and find the answer for median. Okay? It's your work. You have to do the calculations. Okay? Bye. Meet you in the next video.